Program player, cheer, and band recognition ads are available for purchase. Celebrate your student by recognizing their accomplishments this year with a program recognition ad. Hungry or thirsty? Please support Tacos and Company in our snack bar this evening. Tonight's special is Hawaiian chicken bowls with macaroni salad. Our bowls are made fresh to order. Get your bowl before they run out. Stop by our Spiritway table and get your $10 raffle ticket for tonight's halftime drawing. You could win $1,000. For a full report of tonight's game, Capo Valley Christian versus Uni, please go to OCSportsZone.com. That's OC Sports, plural, Sports Zone. Tim Burton is reporting tonight. He's in the booth with us. The site is free, so please support this excellent website. Please direct your attention to the field as the University High School Marching Trojan Regiment performs the national anthem under student leadership of drum major Miriam Greenstein. Please stand and remove your hats out of respect for our country.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to University Trojan Stadium as we kick off. Against the undefeated Capistrano Valley Christian Eagles.
Uni football wouldn't be where it is today without the generous support of our sponsors and parents. Many players worked hard to sell raffle tickets to help fundraise for Uni football, and players raised over $14,000 in ticket proceeds. Our player who sold the most tickets is freshman Troy Keel. This guy's a beast at selling tickets. And apparently earned a letterman jacket. Cash prizes all went to player in each grade level with the most sales. The senior with the most sales is actually a tie with a couple of guys that have had nice on-field performances tonight. Number 3, Carl Oldham, and number 10, Job Soriano. Junior is an offensive line, defensive lineman guy, Maxon Inchef. And sophomore, another guy who made some plays tonight is Marco Pablo Tirado. And the top-selling freshman, again, is Troy Keel, who sold 96 tickets. I'd like to turn your attention to the 50-yard line to see who will win our grand prize drawing of $1,000. So we'll figure out who that is momentarily. Todd Elmer's got the spinning basket. along with some of his colleagues. As we hold our breath, we're taking pictures and spinning. There's lots of people involved in this process. Okay, it looks like the winner was the guy with that nice pass deflection, Cruz McMullins. Congratulations, Cruz, $1,000 and a pass defender in the end zone on the same night. Who would have thunk it? Good job, young man. $1,000 and a pass defender. Now we're going to get ready for the halftime staging. I'll wait for the signal. So I once again will thank the support of OC Sports Zone and Tim Burgess here tonight covering the game. Go to OC Sports Zone. You get great coverage there. You can find out all the scores, nice write-ups, nice pictures. See what people have to say. It's really good for high school sports for Orange County, whether it be basketball, baseball, football, and other sports. Good stuff. And of course, it's free. Please welcome to your field your very own University High School Marching Trojan Regiment. The Marching Trojan Regiment is proud to present their 2024 show entitled Voyage to a New World. Under the new student leadership of drum majors Miriam Greenstein and Harrison Stone, University High School is proud to present the Marching Trojan Regiment. The unit.
The University High School Marching Trojan Regiment is under the direction of Christine Maniwong Wathana and Diane Lee and is greatly supported by the UHS Band Aids. The Marching Trojan Regiment would like to thank the parent boosters for their endless support. Please give another round of applause for the members of the University High School Marching Trojan Regiment. Thank you.